Good Tuesday morning, August 17th. It's 6:40. I'm here at the nest. I don't hear or see Harriet or M15 this morning yet. Just starting to be easier to see. Nobody's up in the nest tree. Nest looks the same so far. Nobody's over in the front pine. I walked up to the sidewalk, didn't see anybody. Pasture is quiet where we usually see them sitting. Where we sometimes see them sit. There's nests too. That's the overgrowth. Nobody atop the snags. Nobody in the bent pine. They mowed the pasture since I was here the last time. We've been getting quite a bit of rain, but there's no rain standing in the pastures. That's good. We can see the back of the pond better than we could because they mowed. There's the horses. Good morning. Back by the feed station. See any early birds sitting on the pylons at the pond. There's a fence where we used to see 19 and 20 last spring. Pasture looks good. Pond snags look good. Pasture snags look good. Okay. We'll keep our eye out for the eagles. We have one visitor. Just landed on the troopside pond snag. Young ibis. Good morning. We'll watch you for a little bit. He's not all white with black tips on his wings. Got some gray and brown on him. Young one. White ibis. There's the sunrise. Good morning. Hello, everybody. Eagles, other birds, people, all the nice morning. Sunrise in the east. Still no sign of mom or dad. No other birds visiting the nest tree yet either. We'll check the red-bellied woodpecker nest, see if there's any activity. Baby's probably fledged. Don't see anybody around. They hope they're doing well. I bet they are. I see an eagle on the cell tower. The neighbor eagles are back. Not sure. Could be Harriet or M15 if the neighbor eagles aren't back. We'll go over a little closer behind the shopping center. See if we can tell who it is. If it's not Harriet or M15, we'll come back here and wait. It's 7:30. I'm over behind the shopping center. The eagle's still on the tower. Quiet eagle. See if they'll turn their head for me. They got a wet head. Just aren't close enough. I don't see Harriet's heart on the neckline. Hmm. vocalizations at all. Could be him, I suppose. I just won't know any better until I get home and see it on a bigger screen. My screen's only like 3 by 4.5. That you, Emmers? Neckline was pretty straight, not ragged. Can't really see the eyes or nostrils well enough. We may never know. Who it was, I'll have to see when I get home. We'll go back over to the nest now. Not very many birds in the drainage ditch. Crying out. Great white egret, looking for breakfast. That's about it. Oh, there's a little duck. Maybe a model duck. Yep. And good morning. Keep working on it. Okay, it's 8:20. I'm back over at the nest. It's still quiet over here. I'm not sure if I'll ever figure out if that was one of our eagles on the cell tower, but I'll take a good look when I go home. Take a look in the west pasture one more time. Sun shining bright on it. Nobody in the snag by McDonald's. Nobody in the other snags. Or the vine covered snag. tree or that tree. There's nest too. As I said before, quite overgrown with vines. Nobody's there. Don't see anybody in the bent pine. Snags are empty, they look good. There's trim around the, what's left of the strangler pig. Pond snakes look good. Looks like all horses are eating. Mom just came and fed them. Anybody on the pylons at the pond? Sure, the birds still come by every day. Our visit for the day. We spotted one eagle on the cell tower. Yes, tree, you're doing a great job this summer guarding your nest while mom and dad are away. We know they're around. Keeping cool in the summer heat. Start bringing sticks. This tree looks good. Okay, Mom and Dad, you be safe and be careful. And I hope all your offspring are being safe and careful and everybody's eating well. I'll be back to see you again soon.